yeah, so aside from what I've shown to you earlier, it's actually beautiful also to have this souvenir coming from them, this car. Naitaas-taas, it's from Pia. That little short lang, but little score is from Ambo. This one, wala na kayong score? I think so. Yeah, it's from Pia. Grabe ang scratches, ang scar na nahatag ni Pia compared to Ambo. Pia is a girl, Ambo is a guy. Grabe kalihukan. Mugbo, pero dot, damo. Kung Pia is dot, then tag-as pagit. Yeah. So, I think these things happen during sa time na maligo sila. Ang sayang liguan at the same time, kanang when I try, especially Pia, when I try to introduce her to unfamiliar faces, na who's not sleeping or staying with us at home. And yeah, mukalit siya dagan and grabe mo ambak siya. And especially kung ma-stress siya, and even Ambo, kanay mula by between the truck and even motorcycle, na that really frustrates them. And they felt like someone is attacking them mo nang mudagan sila kalit. And timing nga nag-hawit ko nila. And yeah, that's my frustration at some point. But I actually understand them. Okay, we have been this kind of moji nature, hindi sila ganahan. And at the same time, scratching because it's their nature, like going to other areas, sa forest kung kung yun nila scratch. And sa area to protect them from harm and even for us siguro at home. Especially for the small entities or beings na trying to come inside and enter our home. And sleeping, still they still sleep with their cat cage. Sometimes I allow Pia to, you know, stay with me in my bed, pero di na siya stay na fully for so long, like until I wake up tumud kay ihukan ko, and I'm afraid na siyang matabunan ug mausa siya, and ako pud mo-put into harm tumud kay mong scratch siya or to protect, and okay ba sa dapat niya mag-scratch ko, so better be safe, and di pa kayo kanang luag-luag ng bahay and the kwarto. And I transfer from time to time, depending on the situation at home. So, better na they still stick to their cat cage than staying with me sa isang room. And the interesting part there is really the, hearing them purr, and grrr, something, or how do you explain it, murag thunder, or sabah. And it's really relaxing, even it felt like responsible for a parent, knowing that they feel relaxed, relieved while I'm massaging them or combing their fur. And yeah, nice. And even my Lola and my fathers are both happy to experience such thing. Nangurog mo lang yun or something. And yeah, it's precious to me seeing them happy with my cats. And yeah, that's something beautiful. They brought colors to our house, well, my old home at some point. And they add definition, or they brought colors to the definition, or my perspective of what it takes a house to be a home. Like that. And I think, you know, for the hygiene, it's important to clean again their catheter box, and then the catheter sand at least done for the time, morning or afternoon, or at least once a day or twice a day. And then for health, yeah, sa exercise siguro, I find it's a good exercise kita hindi ko makabike or di ko makapasingot and whatnot. It's a good thing na magpaligo ko nila, magpanunlay ko nila, magdagandagan, magkukod ko nila, playing with them, or ako ilang ginawa. So it's a good thing. Sington ko. And I think living with them is something strange at some point, but frustrating. There were times of frustrating more in living or raising a child. And the good thing is learning is that to compose myself and to balance, to imagine that they're innocent, that they don't have the same brains as we have at some point. The way we imagine, for me, it's a good thing if you're an aspiring parent, or if not, short-tempered issues like my in my case, the good thing for us to be good and to be more kind to other people around us is to have adopt cats or adopt pets para mas malesen. Not just we imagine people around us as pets, I mean, as animals, but to imagine that not all people and not all beings have the same perspective, have the same knowledge as ours, that we need to be kind and considerate to the reactions. But of course, to people, we set standards, especially when it comes to professionalism, ethics that we had. We need to help each other by forming, molding these people. If you're a teacher towards your students, or if you're a manager towards your co-workers. So yeah, it's a long journey, and I'm enjoying it. My first station, but I think it's the most beautiful part there is finding the purpose that I have in time, especially the pandemic's not yet over, and I'm still finding my career, my purpose, my perspective in life. It's a long journey that I still need today, and I'm about to face. See ya in my next vlog, and I hope you learn. Bye.